Very few videos show you how to set up Chinese apps like Alipay from the very beginning. They usually start with an account that's already working, which isn't very helpful if you are a foreigner who just booked a flight 10 minutes ago. So today, I'm going to walk you through the entire process. I'm registering a brand new account from scratch, just like a tourist who doesn't have any account in China. Let's type in Alipay and hit download. Okay, there we go. I don't know what they say, but I have to agree. Let's sign up with a mobile number. You might be able to sign up with an email, but I believe you will still need to verify a mobile number later. Okay, verification code. Okay, another type of verification. Now we are in. The next crucial step is to add a bank card. I'm going to try with my Visa credit card from Chase. If credit card works, a debit card from a major provider like Visa or MasterCard should work as well. Oh, it's asking me to set up 6-digit payment password first. This is like a PIN you will use for transactions, so make sure it's something you will remember. Now for my bank card info. I'm just going to blur this part for security reasons. And here is an important tip from Alipay right after adding the card. It says I can spend up to 15,000 yuan before identity verification. That should be well enough for a short trip. One last thing to show you. Alipay isn't just for payments. It's a super app. You can see there are many other apps inside it. For example, you don't have to download Didi separately to take a taxi. You can access it right here. You can also book flights, trains, and hotels, all with Alipay. I am China Travel Master, helping you travel smarter in China. In the next video, I will show you how to use Alipay in real life.